SMU is dealing with a tragedy of their own this morning. A 19-year-old student was killed by an alleged drunk driver. Dallas police confirm Honor Wallace and a passenger were traveling on Monticello Avenue at the Central Expressway service road Sunday afternoon. That's when a car ran a red light and crashed into them. Wallace died. Her passenger was hurt. The driver of the car that hit them is charged with intoxication manslaughter.